Time to end it. Time to end it. So anyway, welcome to Cowabunga Carl Getaway. Excellent. I'm gonna add the other recordings on the YouTube while I play this. Man, I can't do that intro again. I have a feeling we'll make this a halfway thing too. A lot of levels are long. Like, very long. There's at least two parade parts, so those will each be the check. This can actually be a three part. I love Michelangelo. He was always my favorite. Growing up, there was like this one Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle game, and growing up, that was always my favorite character. It's Michelangelo. Also, want to see something cool? But eventually the power wears out. But it's kind of a cool power up to have as Michelangelo, because then when you're fighting people, you can like fly midair. Different bosses. Bosses like create big flashes and crap. This is no way. This is impossible. How can you use like turtle team moves? In the boss battles at the very end of the Team and Team movie, I don't want to make spoilers, but probably very helpful if I don't ever get to that point. Because I very hard to beat them. Even with doing the cheat I just gave you. It's not really a cheat, but if you use the turtles power-ups like with certain turtles you use to fight the bosses, but in order to not get hurt by the boss's flashes, like the hammer flash from the big meaty dude or like the snakes or the knives like the wolf dude was throwing at us in the last video. You have to use certain turtles power-ups, as you'll learn soon. You guys can't see that. And I can't tell where I'm going on camera. I hate Seriously, Donnie, you're such a nerd. Such a nerd. Actually, how long this has been going on? A minute. Kind of want to make this a deep part of it, though. We're actually gonna end the video here. I can share both the videos that I made earlier. Now, see you guys in the next part. Goodbye!